I thought, this is a death sentence. I'm dead.
At age 65, after 22 years of clear mammograms, breast cancer took Jane Moore by surprise.
My mission became to let my friends and family know and tell people, because you get older, your risk is increasing.
Ask Dr. Julie Sullivan when to start getting mammos, and her answer is clear, age 40. When to stop? Well, that all depends.
Our goal is to catch a breast cancer early, when it's very, very small and the treatment options are fantastic, the survival is fantastic. So if you are a 70 or an 80-year-old otherwise healthy woman who would act upon a breast cancer, a mammogram is absolutely for you.
Jane knows mammograms save lives and has no plans to stop her annual routine anytime soon.
I can't see a foreseeable time. I mean, I don't know, maybe when I'm 90.